If somebody told you they've never felt anxious going to a emergency call, they would probably be lying to you. It can be very scary at times, but you get that feeling that you'll be able to potentially provide support and help to them, because people don't normally call 911 for great reasons. Not every student can attest to the fact that they live in a fire station, but it's one of the greatest feelings in the world.
It's the room of any college student, I feel like. I try to keep it as neat as I can, but running as many calls as I do, it sometimes gets a little busy. But you know, study material, books. I've not lived in a traditional dorm room my entire college experience. I've lived in a firehouse.
I'm an undergrad, senior level in the Department of Fire Protection Engineering at Maryland. I've been a volunteer within PG County for about 5 years now. A day in the life for me would be get up about 6:30, 6:45 or so, put on my uniform, come into the station and start with what we call checkouts. We're gonna check every piece of equipment, we're gonna check every bag, every compartment. You don't want to be on a scene and find out that a battery's dead or you're missing a critical piece of equipment. When we get a call, we're going to know what we're going for, what we're going to do, what the challenges may or may not be within each individual call, and from there, we'll provide the necessary services. When I first started, there were a lot of nuances and things to understand. It's a scary feeling to see somebody is in a time of need, and it's a very deep gut hurt feeling. You get a sense of pride because at the end of the day, you were able to help somebody in their time of need. My family's roots go back about 4 generations.
These photos right here, my great-grandfather and my great-uncle, really the first people in my family to set the roots for our family of being in the fire service. And so I keep photos of them around as a reminder of where we started.
I think it's through my veins at this point. It's something that once you're in it, then you're fully involved and you're fully engulfed in those flames. That carries with you throughout life, and it's something I would not change the world for.